67. This is 1300, I think.
Father was murdered January 16th, and literally our whole lives fell apart. Like, my business, everything, like, nothing mattered, you know? And he reacts to the outfits and everything like that.
I think it's that last house with lights on.
Okay.
The daylight lights, not the soft lights.
Okay. Really, the white lights?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I believe that was a house.
Okay.
Might be the oldest one.
You make sure.
What?
She's just telling her backstory about who was murdered, why he's. Yeah.
No, I'm just watching for him to walk out
right now. Yeah. We just gotta make sure that there's no one else inside the house, too.
Right. This is a psych problem. She's out of the house. I don't see why we should even approach, in my opinion.
And that's in our policy now, isn't it?
I don't know if it is or not. But honestly, we can call Sergeant and tell him the situation, because I'm not about to get in a shooting.
Oh.
Because he's upset.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Especially when he hates cops, it's probably going to end in a shooting.
No, that's what I'm saying. This is exactly what we talked about last week.
What's this guy doing?
Maybe he's probably breaking stuff, but he's not harming himself. Sorry, I'm not about to get in. Thank you.
full report either.
Oh, you did?
No. I don't think his name was even in the call log. So. Yeah.
He's my other son.
But you don't know if it's a real gun either.
I don't believe it's a real gun. I don't believe it's a real gun.
So unfortunately, we have to kind of treat them all as if
right.
they are.
Right, I know.
What is it that you want from us tonight?
We need him to go to the hospital. I need him to go to the hospital. I cannot get in there on my own.
Okay.
And I cannot do this every night. I will end up, like, not being able to handle myself. Like, I'm... Like,
has he expressed
any...
What about tonight?
He was on the speakerphone, and my worker's sitting here, and he's threatened by mail. Like, he possesses me. Like, he's a narcissist. So everything of mine is not mine anymore. It's all his.
He's 14?
13. And he's almost 14 next month. But he basically, like, possesses everything. So he's like, oh, so you're with that man worker? Oh, I'm going to fucking shoot his ass. Like he's just like freaking out, and I'm like, dude, I think we should call because now would be the time because he's not expecting
me. Right now?
Well, upstairs is my brand new renters, which I really don't want to bother as much as I can, not as possible. And so I was thinking I would go to the garage.
What?
Because their cars are like blocking me, or I can walk down the side.
Where is the house? It's just right up here, right?
Yeah, up here on the right, the big wood, big round. But I think this is the best thing because...
You understand he doesn't like law enforcement?
No, not at all. It's a trigger. Like, I mean, he sees the badge and he automatically thinks, like, you're going to kill him. Or he has to defend himself in some way. Like, he freaks out. And, he's got sensory disorder. But we have to do what we have to do because I can't live like this, literally.
Sure.
It just can't happen.
We'll go talk to him.
So, great. And then, I would like him transported to primary children's if we can do that. That would be great.
Yeah, so I have to base my determination. Yeah, I have to base my attorney
sure,
on what his
you'll
actions
find
and what he said.
You'll find it to be probably... he hasn't been able to control himself. Like, my other son, he'd flip out and then I'd call the cops. And by the time they'd get there, he'd be like, this officer, she's crazy.
Hey. Tenants in the upstairs, so we're going to end up making contact with them.
Okay.
So is it duplex? I don't know. I didn't get specific on it. All she said is there's tenants upstairs.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Awesome.
She hasn't told them, so they're not aware of it.
Okay.
Hang on, 1 second. Going on mute for private combo.
if I went in first, and so he doesn't expect, like, it's not like, do you think that's a good idea?
So at this point, I need to worry about my safety and my partner's safety, so we kind of just have to do our thing at this point.
So do you, what do you want me to do?
So we're going to leave you out of the equation and keep you out here, if that's okay.
And so we're just going to go and see what
we just don't want your safety to be compromised.
How many people are upstairs?
There's two.
Two. Okay. And his brother is in the house?
And his brother's in the house.
What are you talking about?
Do you want me to call his brother?
No.
Okay. Is that for 122?
It's
Todd, do you want a fifth? Do you want a fifth?
Yeah, just tell him.
Yeah, if you can start us one more, that'd be great. Also have him come from the east, too, please. Just 10:14. There are people inside the house, so we're going to go try and make contact real quick. Should confirm 1267. Got an open back door. Might be. I'm gonna hold here just in case. This one?
Yeah.
Okay. There's an open door on the right, just FYI. I'm gonna post up here. Thank you. I got movement in the backyard, Todd.
Hey, please, stop running!
142. Put the suit guys going. Stop. Stop now. Hold.
There you go. Did you leave the backyard? Key jump.
122, restricted here. We got a foot pursuit. Male in all black, running southbound.
Freak, let me see your hands!
Hey, go around.
Show me your hands! Come on, Mama, love her.